Authorities confirmed Trump's decision 2 days after he announced it was time for the U.S. military to leave the country. The proposed funds would have been used for the reconstruction of areas taken from Daesh and given to the YPG terror group. The aid package was announced by the departing Secretary of State, Rex Tillerson, in February.